You're listening to Time for Thinkers Weekly Musician, and today we have an amazing guest. It is Wayne Ingram from Boston, Massachusetts. Wayne is an incredible guitar player and producer studying at Berklee College of Music, and he happens to be my friend. I often tap Wayne to help me out with the daily lift music, and what you're hearing in the background is actually Wayne playing the Indian sitar on a daily lift track we recorded a few months ago. But Indian music is not Wayne's favorite music. His favorite music in the world is actually, drumroll, heavy metal. And what you're going to hear today is some spiritual heavy metal rock. Here's Wayne talking about the spiritual backstory to this song.
Well, the idea behind this song is the whole environment of encountering a problem, an issue, and progressing through it to see it from start to finish. The song starts out really frustrated, really kind of upset at, first of all, why me? Why do I have the problem? And why am I not getting the answers that I need right away? I need to get through this. And you know, me personally, as a Christian Scientist, I've dealt with some things that they didn't get solved right away, and I had to work at it. And at first, it seems really daunting and frustrating. But then in the choruses, there's a very angelic voice that comes in and tells you, you know, trust in me, take my hand, everything's going to be okay. It's going to be revealed to you, the answer, the solution. You just need to believe and trust in me. And as you move forward in the song moves from being really heavy and angry to lightening up and modulating into more anthemic and powerful, because I'm trying to illustrate the idea of going from the frustrating and, you know, gaining the understanding and coming to the solution. And the song ends on a big, powerful note with the words that the light drives me on.
I am your joy.
this is Wayne Ingram. Thanks for listening to my song. If you like what you hear, you're more than welcome to check out my website, www.blitzkriegaudio.com.
This podcast is copyrighted in 2012 by the First Church of Christ, Scientist in Boston, Massachusetts, USA.